Well, for instance, last time I was on my street, you know, which is any road, and I saw a handy dart bus, and there was a bunch of kids in there, you know, pounding on the window, wanting to see a wheelie or something, and they wear helmets too, so I think, in fact, we got something in common, and I'll show them who's boss, and I did the fucking craziest power wheelie you're ever gonna fucking see, man. Third gear, 100 miles an hour down the fucking road. No, stunt riding will never make it into X Games, you know, it's not a real sport. It's basically just a bunch of bums and fucking weekend trying to learn tricks and, you know, in parking lots and shit, but who wants to see that? It's not that interesting. You got guys doing fucking circle wheelies, circle combos. Who wants to see that? That's technical shit. Wow, you practice fucking 4 hours a day for a week. Nobody cares. You're a legend in your own mind. Everybody's talking about this new stunt riding shit, but stunt riders ain't shit. They ride these little banged up fucking shit piece bikes, man. Stunt riders can't do any sort of cornering. See these guys trying to drift? That's not drifting. That's fucking bullshit what they're doing. You know, racing's where it's at. Dragging your knee, dragging your peg. That kind of shit. Outrunning cops. You know, these fucking stunt bums riding their fucking bikes. They got 65 fucking 75 tooth sprockets. They can't even go faster than 100 fucking miles an hour, man. Like, that's not riding. Only when you pass maybe 100 miles an hour, that's only when you start fucking riding.